I mean, tough day out there for England. What's your immediate reaction?
Very disappointing. I suppose I should start with the batting. The majority of our batting was pretty good. We set things up for what probably should have been a 180, 190 total. But after about the 14, 15 over, we fell by the wayside. We had a little bit of bad luck along the way, but certainly even with the bad luck, we should have posted 185. But losing 6 or 7 wickets in the space of 3 or 4 overs is unacceptable.
Was it a key turning point, you think, that your unlucky run out? Do you feel that you could have kicked on from that point?
I think we could have kicked on from that point. No, I think ultimately the plan to target the short boundary was right. I think the execution in that was poor. I thought we could have been better. We have been better in the past, so yeah, it's disappointing.
And then from a bowling point of view, how difficult is it as a captain when the ball starts going around as quickly as that, as early on as it did in the innings?
Yeah, it is. I mean, we didn't start well. And when you're playing on a really good surface, it's very difficult to claw it back against somebody like AB de Villiers. So I think we let him play well to start with, and once he got on top of us, he just dominated. But ultimately, our basics let us down to start with. We didn't start well with the new ball, and in the power play, that continued.
What job do you have as a captain now to try and pick the players up before the World Cup? Because it's only 3 weeks away now, and you play South Africa in the first game.
Yeah, we do. I mean, everybody's still looking forward to the World Cup. We're disappointed that we've had 2 losses in this series. We have played some good cricket along the way, but certainly the inexperience we have in the change room probably showed today more so than any other day. I think with that inexperience, we do get some raw talent and some great performances along the way. And the performances we can put in on any given day, we can beat any side. And that does give us confidence.
Do you still feel the depth and the batting and the bowling is there to try and succeed in the tournament?
Yeah, definitely. I think we just need to be better at our basics. It's as simple as that. Today, it was quite brutal, the performance that Africa put in. And if we want to beat a side like that, we're going to have to start by nailing our basics.